it is easy to emulate his principles and ideals, but difficult to get into his shoes. One of the leading personalities of Bharat, home to 1/6 of humanity, a life dedicated for welfare of the nation, unflinching commitment to ideals, and his heart is in rural India. Bharat ka sapna aaj hum sab ke samne saakar ho raha hai. Venkaiah Naidu ji sadhuvaad ke patra hain. I have no words to express gratitude to him as citizen of this country and as vice president of the nation. माननीय वेंकैया नायडू जी ने समय समय पर साधारण तरीके से, तीखे तरीके से इन बातों को संसद में कहा है, सार्वजनिक पटल पर कहा है। तो मैंने ये बातें यहां इसलिए कही कि मैंने यहां देखा कि आपने जो कहा वो कागजी नहीं था, वो जमीनी हकीकत था। I heard him on occasion say these things. Coming here, I realize what he said is a ground reality here. This can be an epicenter of change. It can trigger a big change in the country. And I have no doubt I may formally not be a member of this trust, but I am its foot soldier. I am its foot soldier because the trust is rising. Preamble of Indian Constitution. Ant me, let me conclude with an inspirational words of wisdom from Rig Veda. Sangat se dhuva hai, sam dhuva dhuva hai. Let us move together. Let us speak in one voice. And I add, let us always speak for the nation. Let us always keep nation above everything else.